สวัสดีครับ
สวัสดีค่ะ Good afternoon. Welcome back again to T-Talk Live webinar. And we are here today and very special. I'm very excited. I'm Ying Nantawan, working as an MC today. And I'm here with Dr. Kap Tan, the eye surgeon. He's from the Brightview Center of Bangkok Hospital, Phuket. Why I said I'm so excited, doctor, because the topic today is amazing solution to the world without eyeglasses after 50 years old.
Mm-hmm.
I'm 50 and I really want to change my lifestyle because with the glasses, it's really limited.
Mm-hmm.
So is there anything you can help and what kind of problem most of the people who are 50 years old have?
Okay, so okay, I will start with this one because this is the first time that I do something like this. So I'm really excited, but I try to give the information to you all, okay, and make it a lot easier and take less time, okay, because I think this for you that looking at that at like right now, I think you have a same problem, right?
Yes.
When we have the consultation, I will start with what happened in my room. When
yes.
we have the consultation, most patients that come to see me because they have a vision problem, let's say it's not like a problem, it's like annoying, okay,
yes.
with the eyeglasses.
Yes.
This is because after 40 years old, the situation in your eye will be changed, right?
Yes.
If you use glasses before, you need to use a bifocal or progressive eyeglasses. Or some patients may need multiple eyeglasses. That means when you look at far sight and when you look up close
yes.
at the computer, you need to switch all the time, right?
Up and down
up
or
down
change.
All the time, okay, that's the one problem. I think, you know this already. And for some patients come here because this bring the limitation for their lives. Some patients like to have the, let's say, active lifestyle, do some sports, swimming, and this is really inconvenient. Some patients like to play tennis, play golf. They can see when they're playing golf, they can see the golf ball when they hit the golf, but they cannot see their feet. Okay, so this is what really happened. Mm-hmm.
Yes, but anyway, during this period of time, when you listen to Dr. Kap Tan, so if you have any question, just write the message to us and Dr. Kap Tan will answer all questions you may have after the session. So he will continue.
Okay, so another thing that I think you know that it's not about the only the glasses because in real life, I think some patients have difficult time for just basic lifestyle, basic activity, daily life, such as when you go to a convenience store, 7-Eleven, you like to buy something, you pick up, but you cannot see the label. You need eyeglasses, okay? Every time you go out, you need eyeglasses.
Or I need my son to help and read for me.
Okay. For some patients, the lady have a problem, then they put up the makeup on their face. Okay,
yes.
Unlock the doorknob, everything need eyeglasses. Okay, if you have a problem like this, yeah, and you wonder that you have the solution or not, okay, this episode is about you.
You really understand us.
Mm-hmm.
Because, for example, the lady, when we wear makeup, we do it ourselves, we have to wear eyeglasses, and how can we make up our eyes?
Mm-hmm.
I think you can help us to solve that problem.
Okay, I will start with the problem first and why these things happen. Okay. First, after 40 years old, our eyes change because it's getting older. I not want to use this word, but it's getting older.
Yes,
okay.
Understand.
And it's changes. Okay. These changes happen just inside. Let's say when patient who age lower than 40 years old, if they like to correct their eyesight, they like to get rid of the eyeglasses, what they did? They do LASIK, right?
Oh, okay.
They use a laser to just, let's say, correct their vision. And that's all. They can see both near and far.
Okay.
But after 40 years old, especially if your age reached 50 years old, the things have changed because it's not a problem just only for far sight. Okay. If you already use the glasses for far sight, you will need another one for reading. It is because the eye cannot have the autofocus ability anymore. That means one, you may see far good, but reading you have problem because it cannot adjust. by itself.
Oh yeah, everything is correct, doctor.
Okay, and that happened because of the changes that happened in the lens of the eye. Okay, so because of this, the LASIK may not be advised for the patient after 40 years old.
So 40 years old, if they want to get rid of their eyeglasses, they do LASIK,
laser. Yeah, below that, younger people.
Or younger people. But for my group, top 50,
yes,
we need your help.
Yeah, but because the LASIK is not met anymore. I think if some of you may have the experience that and you go to have the consultation with the LASIK doctor already, and the doctor may refuse you that because of this. Because, we can see the screen right now. Okay, because when we do the LASIK, we will just put the laser on the front of the eye. We call it the black eye on the surface, just to mold the shape of the eye, right? And that we can correct the vision by doing this thing, this method, okay? But because after 40 years old, especially if you reach 50 or 60 years old, what caused the problem is the lens inside the eye. We can go to the next slide, please. Next slide, please. Okay, so you can see that the most front of the eye, and even you, tang sai li kwa, the front. Okay, the front of the eye, you can see that the clear part that you see from the slide, that one is, we call it the cornea, which is a black eye. When you look at yourself in the mirror, that's the front. That is where we did the LASIK for patient below 40 years old. Inside the eye, you can see the another organ, which is in the lens. We can put the arrow in the lens. Can we put it? Okay, let's say in the lens, we have the lens in the eye, and that part after 40 years old, 50 years old, 60 years old, that part will keep changing and keep getting worse and worse over time.
Yeah.
Okay, and it lost flexibility, so it's not change itself anymore. So that means when you look far away and you try to look up close, it will not change for you. It's just like the camera that the autofocus has become broken. So that means if you are 40 years old, 50 years old, 60 years old, and you go through with the LASIK, what will this thing will happen, which is after the LASIK surgery, your far sight will be good, but you still need eyeglasses for reading or the computer.
Reading. Okay. Or use a mobile phone.
Okay. So let's say, and now we come to the solution. The solution for this problem is in the lens. That means any procedure that not correct the root cause of the problem will not fix all.
Okay. We have to go to the point. Go to fix the problem.
Okay.
Or the cause of the problem.
Okay. So the problem for the vision for patient who age after 50 years old is we can use the implant.
Okay.
It is done by remove the original lens,
yes.
The natural lenses, which is become aged and not very useful already, and we replace because it's getting old, right?
It's always hurt, but it's the fact of life.
Yeah, and we replace with the implant.
I see.
Okay. The implant is made from plastic.
So,
okay. The implant is what we call it the artificial lenses. Okay.
The artificial lenses,
the implant will correct vision. That means it will correct nearsighted, farsighted, and it can be correct astigmatism if patient had.
Ooh.
Okay. And in the lens itself, it have the distant vision, and it built in the up close vision in the lens itself. So that's why the implant can make the patient see far and near all together.
That's better than original, I have to say.
Something like that. Okay, let's say when patient use the progressive eyeglasses, right? They will need to look to the top portion, okay, to see far, and you look down to see up close.
Oh, we see something like square form on the glasses?
Yes. Correct, yeah. But when we use the implant, it's not just like that. Okay, because the implant will allow patient to see near and far at all time.
Wow.
So in fact, after we implant with the we have the surgery with the implant, the patient eye will work like a camera in the cell phone. Okay, so that means when you try to take a distant
picture.
Yeah, distant picture, far away picture. The processor in the telephone will pick up the far picture for you, mm-hmm. right? And when you try to take the picture up close, the your brain will pick up the close up picture for you. This is what happened when you replace the when we replace the lens into the eye.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
Really interesting. I really want to mm-hmm. come to your station right now. So let me ask you, you have mentioned about 50 years old of age,
mm-hmm.
but how about some people who are younger, but they use their eyes like those who are 50 years old? Is that because of number of using the eyes as well, or just the age?
It is a technical problem because I have a lot of patients that who is between 40 and 50 years old. Okay, and we found that by the technical issue, it can be done, but by the selected cases,
mm-hmm.
yeah, this is about the technical. But let's say this kind of this procedure that correct the vision this way is let's say the best for the procedure is 50 beyond, because let's say for 40 years old, between 40 years old and 50 years old person, we consider the lens is still okay somehow. Okay, but yes, if you ask me, it can be done, but in some selected cases, which is we need to have a lot of discussion.
I see. So to make sure before the operation or making decision, that means you have kind of checkup that you can observe and see everything before making decision or before the patient make decision, right?
Yes, correct.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. So they can come to consult at the Brightview Center.
Yes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So as I know, it's second floor, Bangkok Hospital, Phuket. Or you can contact directly to our contact center, 1719, and make reservation and come to see Dr. Kaptan. But let me ask you, I know that you can fix the problem, but what kind of process can be done and how long will it take and how long I have to be here in the hospital?
Okay, so first, normally when patient come to see me, we will start with the consultation,
mm-hmm.
yeah, and we will start with a complete eye examination.
Okay.
Because we need to gain every information.
How long does it take for the eye?
It will take about 4 hours, about 2 hours for the consultation.
Okay.
Okay, and after that, if we have a discussion and if patient agree, yeah, and like to go on with the procedure, okay, mm. the procedure will take... Yeah, the exact procedure will take about 40 minutes only. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah, and the whole process on the operation day will take about 3 to 4 hours. Mm-hmm.
That means pre or preparation?
Yeah, preparation and yes. Okay, start with the patient on the operation day, start with the patient, come to the hospital until the operation finish and go back home. It takes about 3 to 4 hours, mostly in the afternoon. Okay, that means this operation, patient will not need to stay overnight in the hospital. Have the operation, come back home on the next day, come here, I will check the first eye.
Mm.
Okay, so that means the patient will not have the operation, 2 eyes on the same day. Okay, I will do just, yeah, I will just do it one by one only. And on the next day, I will just check the first eye. Okay, the point is, after the operation, on the next day, the recovery will be about 85% of what it can be already, which is mean that patient can use the operated eye to take care of their life, to take care of their activity already. So that's why I can have the operation on the next day for the next eye, okay?
I think Dr. Kaptan is professional. The way he explained to us is like he has done that almost every day here in this hospital. But I think some audience who are listening to doctor or listen to our program right now, you may have some questions. So write down your question, just tip it, and we will try to answer all questions that you may have. Or if we cannot get the answer within the period of time, maybe we can get back to you or you can call back again. So leave your email address or leave your question. And let me ask you right now, how busy are you at your Brightview Center? Since we have the situation like COVID-19, and we see not so many people coming in. Do you have any special cases coming in even during this period of time?
Yes. I still perform the operation normally. Yes.
I think some people may think you don't want to go anywhere during this period of time. But, you know, by experience, I just talked to doctor right now, you see that this is a very good chance and good period of time to come and fix a problem because we are not busy.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. And I have to say the cleanliness, the hygiene in the hospital is over 100%. Since during this period of time, maybe you also have seen that in our lobby, we have a birthday promotion of Bangkok Hospital Phuket.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this is the birth month of the hospital. So we are selling packages and different promotion downstairs. And every like half an hour, our cleaner going around, clean, whip everything.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so. And this is a very good chance if they make an appointment,
mm-hmm.
Things can be done. That means if they come, let me see. If I want to see you, I make an appointment with the Brightview Center, right? And after that, I can come in the next day or the operation can be done the day after, or how is it?
Yeah, they operate. Let's say again, please.
If I come to see you, for example, I make an appointment with you tomorrow and I have the eye checkup done.
Mm-hmm.
And then the next day, can I have the operation?
Mostly it's about 2 or 3 days afterward.
Ah.
Okay, because we still need some preparation.
Oh.
Yeah, patient may get eye drop before the operation to prepare
their
eyes.
I see.
Okay.
So if I prepare, like, I have 1 week that I'm here in this area, so I can do that, right?
Yep.
Kind of. Okay. Let me ask you. For this kind of operation, can I also contact you and ask you to write a medical report or something to send to my insurance company?
Yeah, sure.
So we can do the pre-authorization as well?
Yes, correct.
I think you have many cases like this?
Oh, sure.
Okay, so I think we have questions from the audience.
Oh, yeah, interesting. Very interesting.
Ah.
Mm. Yes, okay, the first question, okay, the audience
the
asked that, can
yeah.
this help with the severe astigmatism? Yes, it can be, yeah. But I need to complete the examination first, and I will tell you that it can be corrected or not. Yes, but it can.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Okay, the second, if I'm interested to do the lens exchange now, it is any protection for the COVID-19? Yes, exactly.
Protect everyone,
yes,
including
correct.
Our doctor and team.
Okay, you before we have the operation, yeah, patient will need to have the COVID test first, okay? Because the doctor is COVID free. Okay,
I read the third one for you.
Mm-hmm.
It's already complete with the second one. Dr. Kaptan, how many days will the patient need to stay in Phuket?
Okay, I would say about a week should be good. About a week after, right? Okay, the whole process will be, I think you prepare time to stay in Phuket. Let's say from the consultation until you leave, it's about 10 days, will be good.
I think during this period of time is very good because you're not going to go anywhere.
Yeah, no one go out.
So stay here on this island together with us and come to see Dr. Kaptan.
Okay, the cost of the operation, yes, it will be the cost of the operation, it will be between 85,000 baht to about 120.
Is that different?
For the eye.
For the lens or the price?
Let's say for the whole process. I mean, not for the whole process, for the operation, for an eye.
I see, per eye,
okay,
yeah.
It's about 85 to 120,
yeah,
something like that.
Make an appointment and get contact directly to a Brightview Center.
Good. Oh, how many operations have you performed at BPK? Okay, I will say
only this hospital.
Okay, so first I'm let's say I will tell you the truth. I'm live here about 10 years already. I'm doing this for 10 years. I have the lens replacement operation since the what we replace the lens in your eyes is called the multifocal lenses.
Yes,
I done this from the first generation of the lens since 10 years ago. So let's say for the multifocal lens alone is more than 1,000 already. Mm-hmm. So 10 years, long time. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Okay, but I need your help only for
only
two lines.
Okay, okay. I'm feeling more fun right now from the question. Okay, number six. Okay, how many procedure? Okay, I told you already. It's about 1,000 just for the multifocal lens and different choice of the lens. Yes, every patient that when they have the consultation, they will end up with the type of the lens that match for their eye. That means it's customized. It's not the same for everybody. So that's why you need to have the complete consultation and examination first.
Is it also different?
In the price, for, yes.
Yeah.
So that's why the price in range. Mm-hmm.
Do we have to make different choice when we have different activity?
Let's say before that, yes. Yeah, in the first, the early generation of mm-hmm. the multifocal lenses, that we still need to do that. But now it's not like that anymore because it provides nearly the whole range of the vision. That means from near to far, it's worked almost very well.
Oh.
I mean, it's worked very well for almost situations.
So. Yeah, because my old experience is like the golfer and only those who are like father or uncle stay home with children. They may need different kind of lens, but now it's not different, mm-hmm. not much. Okay.
Okay. Ah. Okay.
Can
you make
the
operation if you have? Okay. Let's say, can you make this operation if you have the LASIK operation already? Or I'm saying this sorry because let's say if you have LASIK already, yeah, the predictability. I will use easier word. That means the percent that we will got what we aim for will be a bit lower than patient who didn't have
LASIK done before,
right?
So if you're like not sure you want to do the LASIK or not, if you're 40 plus, maybe if you can wait until you're 50, you'll get the right answer for your life. Wait for a while.
Okay. Now, good candidate. Okay. If you have LASIK, maybe not recommend this operation. Okay. Mm-hmm. You can have. Okay. If you age over 60 years old, 70 years old, you already have the LASIK and you have retinal detachment repair before. I recommend you to just have the basic cataract operation. That will be obtain the best result for you.
Mm-hmm. Would it be possible if they have done the LASIK before, but they still curious to know the clear answer? Should they come to see you in person?
Yeah, we can have the examination.
Yeah, to make sure that they should or they should not do it.
Correct.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think this kind of question is very sensitive, and everyone are not the same. Especially every eyes are not the same. Even the right one and the left one are not the same.
Oh, this one is interesting, but it's not about the lens. Okay, but I can answer this for you. Is there anything you can do with minimized floater? Yes, we can have laser to reduce the floaters. Now we can have the laser. For the floater, which is mean we not need the operation anymore. It may be in the another episode, maybe mm-hmm. about the laser floater. What is my success rate for the operation? Let's say, okay, the risk for the lens replacement operation.
Yes.
Yeah, in general, it's less than 1%. My success rate, I mean, if I have the operation and let's say there is no complication, right? Yeah, mm-hmm. Everything finished in one go is about, I would say, it's about 97% around that. But it is from my experience, 10 years experience.
Let me ask you, since I have friends in many different age, I have friends who are 60 plus, 70 plus, and some they are suffering from like diabetic.
Yes.
If they have kind of chronic disease, can they be your patient as well?
Okay, I can see. Sorry, I can see from the question. Oh, go up. Okay.
Which number?
If you have the diabetes already, okay, that's why I need to check your eye first. If you have the diabetes, but you not have the diabetes, go into the retina or the back of the eye, and the eye nerve still healthy. Yes, you can do it. Okay. Does the operation need to be done again after several years? No. After the operation, because the lens implant is made from plastic, it's not degraded. It stays there for life. And normally, we will consider the lens replacement operation is one time for life.
Only once in your lifetime.
Yes, correct. supposed to be that way, I mean. If we not have any complication or everything went well, it should be like that. Okay. There are negative characteristics. I think you asked me about the risk, right? Okay, the risk. As I told you already, the risk for the leg replacement operation is less than 1%, but it may involve the infection, inflammation, bleeding, multiple operation possible. Okay. And let's say I after you have the operation, this is very important. This is the solution who want to reduce the need of eyeglasses, and a lot of patient that they have the operation. Okay. Let's say a lot of them end up do not need glasses anymore. Okay, but this operation, please understand that it's not make you become the Superman or something like that. Okay, so that means in some patients, they still need the to use eyeglasses, maybe 5%, 10% of what they did.
Okay,
that means if, okay, I normally I will tell my patient, okay, maybe after the operation, you may do things starting from get up until you go to sleep again. 90% of that, you can do it with your own eye. Okay. Sometimes if you're reading in the dark place, I mean, if the light condition is not very good,
you may need
eyeglasses to help. Okay.
In some situation only.
In just some situation.
Okay. So for example, my work, I have to sometime work outdoor hot, and the weather here, the temperature here is make me sweat a lot, and I have to wear eyeglasses, and I have to rough and dry it again and again. I think that really helped. And also, as you mentioned before, ladies need to wear eyeglasses, and we need to wear makeup and wear eyelash, or maybe gentlemen don't understand that problem. Yeah, but right now I think I should go and see you and talk to you and have the eye checkup done. And during this period of time, I heard from some staff that you also have special price at the Brightview Center, right?
Okay.
For a kind of I will talk to your staff. Yeah. And I think for those who are interested in doing the first, I have to say checkup. I don't say making decision to do the operation, because you need to come to see Dr. Kaptan first and let he see your eyes with our very updated technology machine at the center. Yes, because we cannot just talk to you and make decision you should do the operation or not. I think every patient need to come and talk to Dr. Kaptan in person. So just make a contact with our contact center 1719 and request to talk to Brightview Center, Bangkok Hospital Phuket. And then if you call us in the other province, you may reach other hospital.
Okay.
Bangkok Hospital in other branches, yeah. But if you call 1719 on Bangkok on Phuket Island, you will get Bangkok Hospital Phuket.
If you interest,
you say. Let's say if I want to see you.
Okay. In short, if you interest or if you think that it will be the solution for your life for me. Okay, let's say it's make your life, your activity better. Okay. It's not mean that you need to make the decision right now.
I see.
Okay. First, mean that if you're interested, we need to talk. Yeah. That's important.
Okay.
We need to talk, and we have to perform the test, because let's say you need to have the whole information before you make a decision. Okay. And about the information, if you interest about the procedure, I will recommend you to go to my website here. Okay, the website.
So we can also reach you.
My website. Okay. So you can go to the brightviewcenter.com. Okay. You will have a whole lot of the information about the procedure right there. Okay. It will be very deep.
Is that only in English or?
Yeah, sorry, it's only in English.
Wow,
okay.
So don't worry, for those who speak Thai, you contact us. Bangkok Hospital Phuket also speak Thai.
Mm-hmm.
So if you go there, we get more information, and we also can make an appointment to see you via your website, right?
Yes, correct.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So is there any questions after this? You can write us or send us the message. But let me inform you once again, yeah, during this period of time, if you would like to get a special package, I'm sure to be healthy is not only the eyes, but we need to do the checkup, not only the eyes, the whole body checkup. You can get a special package, special offer by contact Worldwide Web Bangkok or PhuketHospital.com to get through our information. And also you can reach us by call 1719. And right now, if you have any question, any request you want to see our specialist, today we see our surgeons here with us, eye surgeon with us. And in the near future, if you want to hear about the other topic and you want to talk to the other expert, just let us know. Send us your request and we will bring the right person here. And I have to say thank you very much today, Dr. Captain from Brightview Center, Bangkok Hospital, Phuket. ขอบคุณค่ะ. Thank you very much. ขอบคุณค่ะ.